Welcome, boys and girls. Here is your passenger seatbelt, because it's time to get your game on. With the star of this show, Jenna,
For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm Jenna with Jenna Get Games, where you can come and get your game on. It is currently Friday the 22nd of July for me. It'll be a later day for you guys when you see this. I'm not sure when. But last episode, remember, we got stuck on this, and I was going to see if I could figure it out this time. But I have a feeling, and I was really tired last night, but I have a feeling that we're going to have to come back, because I have a feeling that some of the puzzle has to do with these things that are shining and we can't really do anything with. We don't have a character or an ability yet. I don't know why we can't use Harry. I don't know. Give me one second. I need to adjust something. Okay, you guys, I'm back. I had to readjust my volume and my headset. It was bothering me and getting all tangled, so I had to fix it. I almost had to move my cord again because it shifted. So I guess what we can do, strategy, is just kind of retrace our steps. To make sure we didn't overlook anything, possibly. Let's look over here. Make sure there's nothing. You can't get back there. You can't get around the tree. There's an opening in a tree. Okay. Let's see if there's anything here we can get into. Did we already go in here? I don't think we have, yeah. I don't see anything in there to do. I got this Hostess cake on my finger. Sorry. Gotta put me a little hand sanitizer on. It didn't help to just wipe my face again. But anyway. Okay, so that didn't help. It would just take us to here. And this puzzle just pisses me off. So I'm not going to do it right now because it really has no solution. And it's weird because you think it would show a solution somewhere. Now we went up this way. I don't even remember. Have we been here? Well, I don't think so, because there's some kind of a orb light thingy. Maybe this is new. This has to be new, because I don't remember this. okay, well, I guess this is good, right? Okay, what's this gonna make? Oh. I knew that was gonna do that. Okay. Is this light thing, can we go towards it or no, not yet, okay. I guess we have to do that. There's nothing over here, I don't think. Okay, this is pretty good then. We're progressing good, just backtracking and stuff. I think we, oh, Harry. Hello. Oh my gosh, that sweet cake and that coffee. Oh, give me a sugar, just give me a sugar buzz. Level complete. That's all we had to do on this episode.
Oh my gosh.
That's all we had to do this episode. Let's do this later. That's all I had to do last time. I'm like, oh my gosh, I feel so stupid. There you go. I had to fix my screen. I had, like, when I was trying to move my, fix my picture, I moved the whole gaming screen, so. I forget his name. But I think he's up to no good. The grand staircase. And I still have Carl with me in the wings over here. And I think you can probably backtrack it any time too in case there's new abilities that you've accumulated. I don't know if I have my same ensemble or not. Oh. Now am I opening these all of a sudden? Maybe I unlocked something I didn't realize? I don't know. Okay. Didn't know I was going to get all those goodies, but. Okay. The car moved back so I can see if something goes wrong with my screen. Thank you. let's see what else we can accomplish. Are you shushing me, honey? I know I'm even talking. Whoa. Oh, hold on. Maybe. Oh, shoot. He ate me. Really, Harry? You think you're a joke, sir? Really, I was hitting A to do my visibility cloak. There's a thing you're supposed to do. I think it's like a teleportation into Slytherin, probably. But I can't do anything with it. Harry, get your butt off that. There's probably something we can do with that later, probably. There's the opera lady. I'm trying to hit up there and it's not... Oh, a block. I found a bloke. Thank you. There's Snape. I think it's Snape. Let me see something. Make sure there's nothing right here I need to do. Why are you gonna hit me? Yeah, I didn't want to do another episode of Unravel because that was really unraveling me. I didn't look up any playthroughs, but I looked up what people had to say about that, and a lot of people were saying how that part was like I was looking at comments and stuff, not really watching the video. And was seeing how, like, people were saying that, shit, really, that how it was really, like, nerve-wracking for them. They're about to tear their hair out, and some people said they eventually got it, and some people said it was the hardest thing for them, and they still haven't figured it. They still haven't done it. So, yeah. You gonna let me in? Oh, I thought we were in here already. Dun 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 dun. Oh, leave me alone. Nobody was talking to you. I think we were in here earlier. But it was different. Like towards the beginning of the game. Look, I was not talking to you, okay? I'm trying to look around this room to try to find stuff. So if you don't mind, just trying to, okay, let's see. a black. Take that for me. Okay. I think you're probably going to have to do a lot of backtracking in this game. And it looks like, you know, oh, hickory dickory dock, right? However that works. Well, you're supposed to, but you do A when you do the clock, when you do something. So how, see, I don't understand this because this movie would like hickory dickory dock though, but like if you're one of the other ones, how do you do the, usually you hit A when you get in front of one of those spots, unless I can't do anything with it yet. I don't think I can do anything with the clock yet, because usually you get in front of it and you hit A. I thought it was bringing up the rack because it was something, it had to do something with the clock. I was like, that's why I said hickory dickory dock. Gabers ran up the clock. But apparently, I thought I just saw an exit over here somewhere. I thought I did. I think it was hallucinating, the exit. I thought I saw an exit. Guess not. Or maybe that was the exit I saw in it, yeah. So, I guess. See, because if you step here and you hit A, it does something. Maybe it's just not time to use that yet, maybe. Maybe it's just not time. But then there's a time for this. That's the thing I don't like about this is, like, you don't know when it's time to do something. And when it's not, you just kind of have to stumble upon it and hope that that's what you're supposed to be doing. Like with this, see, I don't have the other characters I had earlier, do I? No, I don't have, like, banging them anymore. Unless I get to certain areas and they pop out, I don't know, but so I only have banging them in that certain part. That sucks. Getting kind of pecky-ish. I'm gonna try to see something. I said maybe I go out here and go across the bridge if maybe I'll get, because it'd be stupid to introduce you to the digging capability and then when you get to it, you can't see, and you could, and in that one part, we could bash those things, like you could smash the pumpkins, but now it's like we can't. Like, we can't smash them now. Like, how can we smash them in the forest, but we can't smash them now? Unless, unless. Doesn't still have that glisten to her anymore. I hope she's still got that strength. What? I'm riding a pumpkin. Well, I'll be. I'm riding on a pumpkin. I'm riding on a pumpkin. Bum ba bum ba bum. They're following me like, what is Hermione doing? I don't know what the purpose of that was, really, other than to ride a pumpkin. But, I think this is one of those games you just have to explore, you know, and not try to think too much into it. Because it doesn't really even direct you on where to go next. Like, it really doesn't. It doesn't even direct you on where to go next. And see, I have this where I could go back and dig, right? But now I don't have Fang, so Fang can't dig because I don't have him. The only one I have that's the closest to Fang is him. And he can't dig. Fang is the only digger, so, I mean, which I don't know why Gabers can't do it, but. I think it's kind of ridiculous, but hey, there's the mandrake. What was I going to use the mandrake for now? Oh, I was going to use the mandrake for another part, but you can't take the mandrake with you. That was the thing. The mandrake can shatter glass. True, but the mandrake can shatter glass, but the mandrake already did what he needed to do here. So, and we can't do anything with that yet. So, I thought we could backtrack to some of the places we were before in use. Like, and you know what, I don't know how the fuck you expect to use the invisibility cloak, just to be honest. Because when you use the invisibility cloak, usually one of the others is up your ass. It's almost like, well, I'm hidden, but the person standing behind me isn't. So what's the purpose? I mean, even though this game, it's got its pain in the butt aspects, I think it's still a very good game. I just wish that it was a little more intuitive. Like, let me try to turn on the hints and see if that helps a little bit. Maybe that's why they have the hints, because they know it's this game's not counterintuitive. Maybe. So they give you the hint option for a reason. But so far I haven't got any hints. I mean, you can pick up these things of hair too, but you can't put them on anything, so. Maybe not yet, maybe you can later, I don't know. Do I have the hints on? Yeah, hints are on. But they ain't give me anything to do yet. It's just kind of ridiculous. Well, I have the hints on, but so much for the hints. They're not giving you any damn thing to work with. And then the hell is this fruit periodically laying down on the ground? Like, what the heck are you supposed to do with it? And what is all those arrows? Those little, maybe it's where you're at, I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know, we just keep circling and circling and circling. When they're alive, you'd think you could use light on those. Unless those are just gears, I don't know. I'm like, somebody's waving a wand in your damn face and you're just laughing? Y'all some crazy mother effers if I ever heard of any. Just trying to make sure there's nothing else in here that I need to do for now, because this is weird. It's wrecking futs. I forget what movie that was on. I think it was on Grown Ups or one of those movies. I don't remember, but it was David Spade with Joe Dirt or. So, Grown Ups was one of those movies. He said, this is wrecking flats. And you should know what it means. It's just a switch of the first two letters. It's two words, and they switch the letter. It's, close your ears, little ones. It's fucking nuts. So, you say wrecking flats. You're just scrambling a letter here and there. I don't get this. I don't. Like, oh my gosh, really. I don't get it. I don't. See, there's another dig zone, but I can't use it yet. Because I can't Switch, but like I don't have the right people. Let me walk around for a little bit and see what I can find. Well, you guys, the only thing I managed to do was open that. I came back up here, and all I managed to do was open that, but I thought I would move that, but apparently not. So I brought my video back up for that. I thought it was going to be a little bit more. I thought it was going to open that door or something, but sorry, it did not. I thought it was going to, and it didn't. I'm trying to find his head. The Headless Horseman. Like, it's weird that it's like you have all these people that need hair and heads, and when you see stuff, you can't bring it with you to give them. It's like weird. Maybe you can do some of the other fruit and stuff later, I don't know. What do you want to? What do you want? We made our way back down to this floor. I'm wondering, since I have an invisibility cloak now, if I can sneak past these peoples. If Hermione and them would stop. See, this is what I mean. They follow you, but then they don't see you coming up. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. I am up and about. Look at me. I'm Harry fucking Potter. Me being all smart with my invisibility cloak and stuff, you know? I think I can take it off now, I think. Okay. The only thing about it is Hermione and them can't get up here right now, so they can't lift that up for me. Oh yeah, they can't get up right now. That sucks. There must be a mandrake close by. Well, let me open the door to this, though, like it usually does. Oh, don't you ban me out here. Hold on. Well, now that I'm up here, you're not kicking me out. Let me go through here. I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Do you understand the camera frame? Not y'all ever, right? Looks yummy. Okay. Transfiguration. Whatever we're supposed to do. Why are you doing a headstand? Oh, I turned you into a chocolate rat, woman. Turned you into one. Turned you into one. You. And you. Oh, you didn't go into it. Yes, turned you into a rat. And you into one. Oh, I'm gonna turn all these bullies into one. You can't turn the. See, it would be so gratifying if you could turn the bullies into rats. And toads and stuff. But that one turned. That would turn. I said so because I heard a croaking noise, but I wasn't sure. No, you can't. Ugh. These main three I want to turn into something they won't freaking turn. Oh, I hit teacher, I'm sorry. sorry. The little bunny took off. I'm trying to say what else needs to be done. With this game, you kind of just have to, just use your magic on everything you can think to use it on, and hope you're using it on the right thing. that's all I can tell you about this. And if you see something twinkling, try to do something with it. And I keep turning the children into stuff, but it's not, like, doing anything, really. You can't go beyond that line, so I don't understand what I'm trying to transfigure here. As I've turned all the children into stuff, but they keep turning back. Give me a moment. There was a robot thing I just saw and I couldn't finish playing some, but it, oh shit. It turned the, okay, the robot into, hey, it didn't turn it for him. It did it with Harry, but not for her. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. I had to turn the hints off. They were getting annoying. Why isn't it working for her? Maybe for her I gotta use a different spell. Oh shit. With Harriet. With Harriet worked. don't know what I did, but he's too fast. Oh, shoot. Whoa. I can't change him back, and he's so fast. So with this, you can change you to zap like that. But him, he's maybe you have to hit just the right spot. I don't know. Maybe you have to hit just the right angle at him. I don't know. But he's not turning. Like when I was hairy, I was able to turn him. Like I just zapped him, and he turned. But with these others, he's not. I don't understand why he's not. Why isn't? Is there a glitch or something? See, because with Harry, he's just turning straight away with Harry. Like, see, two for Harry. See, all Harry's doing. See. I'm doing the same. Oh, now it's turning. Maybe I had to do Harry twice for him to. Maybe it's a particular order you have to do it in. Maybe. I don't know. It's weird. Okay. So why not doing it with? Oh, yeah. She doesn't have the right spell up. She doesn't have her configuration spell. That's what Hermione's problem was. She didn't have her to configure both. Yay, transfiguration. See, why do we have to sneak up to configure transfiguration class? I don't get that. We'll probably call it an episode soon. We learn how to transfigure. Let's go back down. Okay, now y'all can. How did y'all help me up here now? I mean, how did y'all get up here? I don't know how they helped me get up here all of a sudden. I mean, how they were able to get up here all of a sudden. So you can't get in here yet. Oh, I thought I felt like a vibration of like somebody walking or something. It's like, what? Oh, invisibility cloak, Hattie. Okay. I thought I did this already. Although maybe I should Nervosa. Let me see the invisibility cloak right quick. It's gonna take a mandrake, I think. Ultimately, I think. I think ultimately this is gonna take a mandrake, I think. I think a mandrake is gonna play a big role at some point in this. I may play another episode when I'm done with this, just because I'm so confused with this right now. Literally so confused. I thought we turned Snape into something. I thought. Let's see something real quick. The transfiguration. Turn Harry into a rat. Well, we turned y'all into stuff too, honey. Thought I could turn the wall into something. Oh, he's got something in his hand. Let me try to get him for it. Oh, he keeps running. I'm hitting him. He's not... Like, what in the fuck? He's not...
Well, in the next episode, we will figure out how to take down this guy and get that thing from him, because he was getting on my nerves, because he was laughing in my face. So you guys, until the next one, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you're notified every time a new video comes out. Also, don't forget to recommend my channel to others and give me a big tap to the sub button if you already have not done so yourself. And become part of the Jenna crew slash squad fan today. And I don't know if this is going to be the next gameplay that I will be playing, but I was looking at GameStop and saw a very interesting game. I forget when it came out. I was trying to take off my ring guard. But it seems pretty interesting. If you haven't heard of it, it's called Flipping Death. I was going to give that a try. It's probably going to be one of my next games. But, you guys, since we're 48, 49 minutes in, I will call that a wrap. And you guys, if I forget to say anything, I apologize. So you guys, until the next one, stay enchanted. Hang tough, stay safe. Love ya.